Good morning. Let us start another question paper. Already we have discussed a question. So I am giving the question already asked. You have to recollect the subjects. Come to one dimensional motion, two dimensional motion, unit and dimension, circular motion. Then projectile motion, rotational motion, gravitational motion. After that, we have discussed that elasticity. Everything we have seen, properties of matter. So today, we can pass on to another topic called fluid. Is certainly a new topic for you. Since in our syllabus, we are having only viscosity and surface tension. Among which the fundamental quantities which you have studied earlier is also very, very important for us. A stick of 1 meter is moving with a velocity of 2.7 into 10 power 8 meter per second. What is the apparent length of the stick? So this is nothing but so many three important formula we have discussed. One is called contraction of length, another is time dilation, this mass is equal to mc squared. There are all instincts. So this is an instinct theory. When your length grow a certain speed, when the speed of the body increases, looks shorter. What is the reason? Because L is equal to L naught, root of 1 minus B squared by C squared. This is a formula given. L is equal to L naught, root of 1 minus C squared by B squared. That is B squared by C squared. So this is the formula. Simply manipulate it, we can get the